This illustration is about a boy who is lifting up his cabin. Here the figure shows a cabin of mass 20 kilogram connected to a string which is held by a boy of mass 60 kilogram inside it. We are required to find the force a boy has to exert to a string so that cabin will accelerate up at acceleration g by 4. Here in this situation we can directly draw the free body diagram of combined motion of a boy plus cabin, as we are given that the whole system is accelerating up with acceleration g by 4. So in downward direction it will experience the weight, which is 20 plus 60 kg, that is 80 g, and in upward direction the whole system is experiencing the tension 2 t. So here we can directly write for the system equation of motion. If we write, this can be written as 2t minus 80g is equals to 80a. So here the value of 2t we are getting is 80g is 800 plus 80 times a. Acceleration we are given as g by 4. If we take g as 10, this is 2.5 meters per second square. So this is 80 multiplied by 2.5. So the value of 2t we are getting is equals to 800 plus this will be 200. So this can be written as 1000 newton. And the value of T we are getting is 1000 by 2, which is 500 newton. So T is the tension in a string which the boy is holding. So the boy has to exert a force of 500 newton on the string to keep the system going up at acceleration g by 4. So this is the final result of the problem.